Hello, this is Dootsie Williams. He lived between 1911 and 1991. He was a record producer and record label owner, and released early recordings of Red Fox and the Penguins.